Ryan, what's today?
Airplane!
Airplane day? Are you so excited? Are you so excited?
Yeah!
Alright.
Heidi, are you gonna go airplane? Yeah.
Thank you, Mama.
Are you so excited?
Yay! So clean! Push the bottom one.
Five.
All right, it's travel day. It's travel day. Gotta go get breakfast.
Turn on your shirt.
Happy
Heidi, show me your shirt. So it didn't quite start how we expected. Had it gone as planned, we'd be in the air right now on a nonstop to Philly. But last night, our flight got canceled.
Hey, Dad, what letter is this?
That looks like an F. So our flight got canceled and we got rebooked. So instead of a direct flight, we're flying here to Orlando to Philly. Instead of getting in at 12:30, we're getting in at 10 p.m. So it's all good. We got to sleep in a little bit, which was nice because we haven't been sleeping a lot the last few nights getting ready for all this. So we got to sleep in a little bit. We're getting to sit down and eat breakfast here at the hotel. And we've got rides arranged and all that. So just roll with the punches.
What is that? Here, come over here. Go that way a little bit.
It's an airplane.
Yeah?
It's an airplane. Yay! I love it.
Let's hear that.
I'm an
applicator.
Okay.
Heidi girl, look at me. Airplane! Say airplane!
Mom and dad's seats. Y'all are sitting in the back.
Okay, keep going. I'll show you what you've got. Keep walking. We're on the airplane.
Okay. Can you have the floor? My little Ventnor.